is moving on just to show how we assess donor area. I've marked on the donor area square centimeters. Here we have four boxes, and each box is marked and checked in terms of the number of follicular unit. You can see that in that box we have 298 hair per square centimeter, with an average of here we have the number of follicular unit per square centimeter, number of singles, double, triples, they have the thickness of hair and everything. So what we wanted to see is how much can you harvest in this area without really making the donor over harvesting. I went ahead and punched. You can see that after punching, the density has dropped to 54. So roughly less than 50%, because so it's around 40%. And if you look closely, we punch and we make sure we leave hair around each hole. So on this extraction holes, we leave hair, every other hair is there, so that there is no two holes next to each other without a follicular unit. And this is actually the actual good harvesting protocol if you want to not creating over harvesting. So we did that for almost all the boxes, and just to get an idea of what the good harvesting protocol. So instead here you have 71 follicular units per square centimeter. You cannot take the same amount, otherwise you're going to make this area over harvest. So it's important to measure density, to know actually how much you have in your gas tank before starting embarking the journey of hair transplant, and not just taking for the sake of taking. Thank you very much. Thank you, Dr. Abi. Thank you, Lynn.